tail. And don't underestimate the Charog's speed when you're up close. It can maneuver better than you might think. And will melt the very ground beneath your feet if you're not careful.